Good evening, Somerville. I hope you're all doing well. It's really good to see you, and I'm so glad that you decided to join us for our second encore series of the season. Unfortunately, we can't do it live. It's just not safe enough yet, and with the recent increase in spike in cases, we decided it's just not safe or prudent to have an event live with as many of you that always show up and support us. So we decided to give you a second round of digital videos. However, this one's a bit different. We heard your feedback, we heard your comments, and we changed things up a little bit. It really helped shape how we are doing this next series of videos, plural. That's right. This series of Encore series videos is going to be broken up into three chunks, each much shorter than the previous very long solitary video. Now we're going to have three videos between 15 and 20 minutes, so you can watch them all at your leisure. And we're going to release them at different times, so you can just stay tuned and find out when the next one's going to be. But this first one is coming to you right now. We're so excited because this theme is all about New Orleans jazz. And how did we pick that theme? You know, these are really weird, strange, turbulent, stressful, odd times. And when we were picking a theme, I thought, what is the most fun music that I can think of for our jazz group to play? And the answer is pretty simple: New Orleans jazz. It's all about fun. It's all about playing together. It's all about having a good time. You can't help but move your feet, dance along, have a great time. So for the next 15 to 20 minutes, and then the next two videos of 15 to 20 minutes, I hope that you sit back. You know what? Don't sit back. Get up off that couch, dance around, have a great time with us as we give you some of the standards and hits of New Orleans jazz, featuring our So Jazzy ensemble, featuring our newest member, John Thornton, on trumpet. Thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy this second Encore series video of the year. Thank you.
knock me off